चाहे तुम कुछ ना कहो, मैंने सुन लिया के साथी प्यार का मुझे चुन लिया, चुन लिया, मैंने सुन लिया।
When you came to know that Sahil and Paridhi are dating, what was your reaction?
I told him she's too good for you. Like, I don't think you'll find anyone better.
Paridhi actually was a very closed person, as in she's not somebody who will share her feelings with everybody very openly. She was very shy in the beginning
and
to speak studious. About.
Yeah. Every time our parents used to compare us with her, like, you know, be so, look at Paridhi, she has nothing in her life except studies. It was really shocking for her, for us to know that, you know, she's dating a guy and, you know, and they're planning to get married.
All this time we used to keep like teasing her about her getting married to him and all that, and now that it is actually happening, it was so dreamy, and the way everything went on, it was like a fairy tale come true.
अरे हाथ दिया तो कंधे पे
चढ़ हिम्मत है तो हिम्मत
बस ओके थैंक यू गाइस थैंक यू।
साहिल की किस्से खत्म नहीं होते, शादी में भी कुछ ना कुछ किया ही रहेगा, अभी वो पता चलेगा,
बाद में पता चलेगा वो तो।
When he used to go to school, he used to carry two things. The day he got the third thing, he would forget one thing at school.
She is also forgetful.
No, I'm not forgetful.
As much as me, but yeah, still.
I didn't forget my lehenga.
Ah, dekho. Got it. You got it. But this is typical Sahil. This is. Oh no.